Hey guys, this is Jagadish Sapphire. I'm back with another video. So in this video, I'm going to basically talk about all about enfield. So let's get started. As you're saying, now you will get Gun Metal Grey, which is the new edition of Royal Enfield Classic. Said Gun Metal Grey Classic 350cc. This is the new Royal Enfield Classic Gun Metal Grey, guys. So it is basically good. And as I'm showing you in the video, so this is how the front post of the Royal Enfield look like. And coming to this design, the design is actually good. It's same as the old Royal Enfields. There is nothing new in it. Only thing they have changed the color. The color is actually good, guys. And it is nearly the grayish metal, like a dull grayish metal. So which is usually good because so many of them were willing to purchase this kind of a color. They wanted the silver within a dullish form, so this is where you get this vehicle, guys. And now you're seeing is the instrument cluster, so which is also good, and there's no new changes as I told you. So it is like the old Royal Enfield Classic. But what is new in this vehicle? So the one new thing which they have included in this vehicle is the dual disc brakes. See, this is the disc brakes at the back. So as you are watching in the video, this is the disc brakes at the back. So which is equally good because only the Thunderbird has this process of giving the disc brakes in the front as well as the rear. So which you have in Royal Enfield Classic 350cc, that is the Gunmetal Grey Edition. So this is the one new thing where all the Royal Enfield Classic fans were expecting. So, and you can see this posture of suspension, guys, where it is same like Thunderbird. So basically, because they have included the rear disc and they have a bit changed the height of suspension, so which is equally as good as others. And the next vehicle I just wanted to talk about is the Stealth Black Edition. As you're seeing now in the video, this is the Stealth Black Edition pick of Royal Enfield Classic. So I couldn't get a video, but I could surely give you certain pictures, good looking pictures. This is the side posture of Royal Enfield. See the logo, guys, it's actually good. And we have the Classic 500cc and Classic 350cc new editions, features and what are its powers, all those things. I've given you each and everything in this video, guys, and you can look into this. And I don't know why the Royal Enfield has done the vehicle in this. You don't have a Gunmetal Grey in 500cc or you don't have a Stealth Black Edition in 350cc. These both are the exclusive colors for both of these editions. So let's see in near future what Royal Enfield does more upgrade. And please do like, share and subscribe to the channel. If you think I've left anything, please let me know in your comment section below. And I see you in the next video, guys. So peace.